Glücksfall, hello, this is your friend James, Germany, my friends in Germany, I am in Olympia, Washington, United States of America. It is August, it is time to go forward. This is the last full month of summer. I want to encourage you with three seemingly unimportant things, but I'm going to, maybe I shouldn't have messed with that. So here is the, let's do this, here is it, the lesson in your language. She sounds so chill.
Glücksfall. Hallo. Gott will dich reich. Gott will, dass du geheilt bist. Widerstehe dem Teufel. 3 Johannes 1:2 Geliebte. Ich wünsche vor allem, dass es dir gut geht und du gesund bleibst. So wie es deiner Seele gut geht. 1. Petrus 5:9 Die im Glauben standhaft widerstehen, wissend, dass die gleichen Leiden an euren Brüdern in der Welt vollbracht werden. Sie müssen von allem befreit werden, was sie daran hindert, die Ziele, Träume und Bestrebungen, die Gott ihnen gegeben hat, zu erreichen. Kommen sie ins Gebet. Komm mit Gott. Erledige sein Königreich. Ihre Brüder auf der ganzen Welt brauchen sie frei, reich und geheilt, damit sie helfen können, sie von den Dingen und Menschen zu befreien, die im Gegensatz zu dem wirken, was Christus für diese Erde bestimmt hat.
Oh, well, praise the Lord. So, this is the lesson. I guess the camera seems to work very well. The lesson I want to just encourage you is God wants you rich, God wants you healed, but resist the devil. If God, the Creator, wants you healed and rich, so first of all, God wants you healthy and wealthy, but you do have to resist the devil. So I want to encourage you, since he does, the main thing I want to tell you is time to resist and go forward in whatever God has for you. Don't let people stop you from your dreams and aspirations. Don't let people stop you from being a Christian. Don't let people stop you from whatever. The reason why you can't let people stop you is because if their unbelief and their wickedness and their bigotry and their sexual immorality and their hatred of God stops you, you have a lot of other people in the world who are going to miss out on what God has for you. You have to resist the devil. You have to fight for your dreams, even if it's a family or friend who's coming against you. You need to go ahead and get away from that family, get away from that friend. If you're supposed to be an artist, you need to go ahead and be that artist, because there is someone probably in another continent, Africa, as we're talking about Germany, someone in Africa, South America, they will probably have to be inspired by you to change their entire world. There are kids right now, and we're talking about who need inspiration. There are adults right now, who need inspiration. It is so important that that you achieve your dreams. It is quintessential. You must achieve your dreams. You must achieve what God has for you. But you have to resist the devil. There are people, there are things coming against you. How do you resist the devil? You pray. You meditate. Get with God. You actively go against that which is anything. You do not accept things that are coming against what God has for you. Get God involved in the process. Satan is working in people on this planet to interfere and stop, and they'll let wicked bigoted movies they'll try to lift them up at their evil little film festivals. When you're trying, I remember someone who wanted to rap, and they were rapping out things they loved and did well, but the wicked people didn't want to promote them, so they started cursing and talking about violence and hate. And they started making their money. But God doesn't want that. What you need to do is resist the devil. Resist people who are trying to stop you from having a quiet and peaceful life. You need to actually get with God and pray and resist the devil. And come against stuff that's trying to stop you for your dreams. You may love your friends, but if they say stupid stuff like you'll never be that seamstress, you'll never have your own clothing line, you need to stop messing with them. I love y'all. Live, move, be.